Miguel certainly has some of that famous Latin stamina. I'm quite exhausted.
Call Dormitron now at 1-800-SLEEP-OFF-LARD or visit www.sleepofflard.com and sleep your way to a thinner, happier you.
In today's fast-paced world, a split second can be the difference between achieving your dreams...
Hey, I just won the Nobel Peace Prize!
...and not.
Oh, wonder for assholes.
More Americans are realizing if you don't have...
I was diagnosed with a terminal illness.
That's exactly why you should come visit the friendly people at House of Tomorrow, and they'll set you up with all your 21st century technology needs.
I only spent $20,000, and now I can get email in the shower or surf the internet while I'm driving. I was bored stupid at my daughter's recitals and my son's Little League games. But thanks to House of Tomorrow, I can play wireless head-to-head 3D virtual reality poker literally anywhere.
But I provide real Latin passion. I work the miracles every day. Listen, wives, children, if your husband, if your daddy, if he not happy, send him to me, Fernando. In exchange for a few hours a week, I give you the world.
Get off, get lost. You're just a cheap pimp from upstate. Get out of my studio.
I save your daddy. I save your husband. It is a miracle.
Overnight.com, and we'll send you a cute kitten overnight. PetsOvernight.com, delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
And now it's time for a public service announcement from station owner Donald Love.
Hello, my name is Donald Love. Love Media Station. Enjoy.
All right, we're back. Oh, you're on the air. What's your name?
I wanted to talk about spanking.
Oh, God, not another one.
I think spanking is the only way to teach them right from wrong.
So you think that teaching kids at an early age that violence is the solution to problems will make them valuable members of our society?
Exactly. I knew you'd understand, Laszlo. My dad... didn't do me no harm. Look at me now. I'm the best pest control guy in East Portland. I've killed more rats, roaches, and vermin than you can imagine.
Punk-ass bitch! I'm a riot in the air.
Hear my voice, please. Call the show right now. This is SOS going out across the city. All right, let's go over to this line. Hello, caller. You are on the air. Are you sane? Are you a sane caller?
Absolutely, Laszlo. Killer bees.
Killer bees?
Yes, killer bees. Did you know that if the current migration north can...
Killer bees swarming, it sounds pretty serious.
It's hard organizing meetings without the phone, though. We've had to resort to carrier pigeons, and they keep disappearing.
What are you speaking to me on? What's it? What's that in your hand?
I am not the problem. You are, and you're perpetuating the downfall of mankind. Liberty City was great before phones ruined everything.
Liberty City was a church, a cow pasture, and three houses when the telephone was invented.
Liar!
You're the liar.
Liar, liar, pants on fire.
What are you? Are you 3 years old?
Lavo's a liar. Lavo's a liar. I bet that isn't even your real name.
Shut up.
You shut up.
Stupid.
Nanny, nanny, boo-boo. Stick your head in doo-doo.
Oh, we're going to commercials.
Is your job affecting your health? Do you become fatigued? Does working take time away from family and social events like watching wrestling? There's an easy solution. Sue your boss. See, the great thing about this country is you can sue anyone for pretty much anything, and you'll probably win, or at least get a settlement. At the firm of Rakin & Ponser Personal Injury Attorneys, we can show you how falling down and howling like a sissy can result in a large damage award from your employer. We also specialize in awards for injuries suffered in auto, bus, and train accidents, and can even train you to throw yourself in front of a bus and pretend to be injured. Hey, that's why they pay for insurance. Call the law offices of Rakin.
Hello, caller. You're on Chatterbox.
Laszlo, I just wanted to make your viewers aware that...
Okay, now, this is a radio show. We don't have viewers. We have listeners.
Okay. Anyway, Laszlo, I just wanted to make your viewers aware the first International Puppetry Festival is next month at the fairgrounds, bro. If you're interested in becoming a puppet...
For puppet shows these days.
Oh, man! Been living under a rock, bro? Guys with puppets get chicks. I take my monkey puppet to the park all the time. We play hacky sack together. It's rad. But anyway, dude, at the International Puppetry Festival, we'll be having workshops on finger puppets, too.
Hello, Petunia the Pinky, meet Barry the Thumb. String puppets, glove puppets. Dude, it's gonna rock.
Okay, thanks.
Hope to see you there, Laszlo. Hey, by the way, can you give me that guy Fernando's number?
Nah, I'm sorry. Fernando hasn't paid his bill to our ad sales department. But you're someone who has, and they paid us in stacks of old groats and gold guineas. We'll be back after this.
Do you live in the boring suburbs but dream of living in a lonely castle on a windswept moor? Do you long to trade in your sweatsuit for... microwave dinners, all the while wishing you were roasting a suckling pig at a pagan banquet. Is your next ideal home improvement a moat? Well, get ready, Liberty City!
This weekend and every weekend at Liberty City Park, it's the medieval Millennium Fair. Our band of traveling minstrels, knights, and maidens oh so fair are ready to delight you with tales of the Black Death, witch burnings, and the joys of being a feudal serf. Forget about air conditioning and modern medicine. We've got all the leeches, spells, and potions you need at the medieval Millennium Fair. Learn the art of cooking with turnips. Yum, yum. Buy genuine reproduction medieval artifacts, including maces, double-handed battles...
Nothing.
joys of being a feudal serf. Forget about air conditioning and modern...
I don't need it, so any ID, you look trustworthy.
Do we tighten it some more now, or just wait for it to turn black and fall off?
Give it a quick prod.
Oh, what is that gooey yellow stuff? Oh, hey, babe!
My handyman.
I was bored, so I came over to keep Asuka company.
She's got the makings of a natural, this girl. She's managed to extract this little gem from our guest. There's a plane coming into Francis International in 2 hours' time. It is full of Catalina's poison. You can avoid airport security by getting a boat out to the runway light buoys and shooting the plane down on its approach. Collect the cargo from the debris and stash it.
Oh, you be careful now, okay, baby?
Now try the chili oil.
All up. Do we tighten it some more now or just wait for-